I'm back. Today I'm going to show you how to empty the ashes out of the ash catcher with the least amount of fuss. The way I do it is that I take garbage bags, or actually they're bags. You can use bags from the grocery store like what I'm using, or you can use a garbage bag. And then you close it over it. And then once you have it closed over, then you can flip it upside down and bang it on the concrete a little. And then return the ash catcher. So that's a quick tip. Quick tip on how to empty the ashes.